Local coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report. Sports coverage you can count on.
I like it. I like it a lot. Notre Dame's Drue Tranquill is a quarterfinalist for the Lott Impact Award. It goes to the best defensive player in all of college football at the end of the season. Tranquill, one of 20 players on the list. The Carroll grad leads Notre Dame with 38 solo tackles this year. Senior linebacker also has 6 tackles for loss and a sack.